Egg Inc. So listen, you're probably playing this game and you're in one of those spots where you have money but you can't afford anything and you want to cry but you're too low on soul eggs to prestige and you don't know what to do because you want to die. But it's okay, I have a solution for you. It's called cheats. Now, as long as you don't tell anyone and you keep this as like our little secret, I'll show you how to do it, okay? First of all, don't watch these ads. They're shit. Second of all, go out of Egg Inc and go into your settings over there. There you go, like that. Go down to general, hit on date and time, and then where it says set automatically, turn that bad boy off, press the date, and then we're gonna change it to like 2010 because that's my favorite year.
You've gotta come back with me.
Where?
Back to the future.
It really doesn't matter. Just go back like a couple fucking years. Now, you see how we're on the 15th? Of June 2010, we're going to go to the 14th of June 2010. Now we're going to swipe back onto the app and it'll go, oh no, we're making no money. Time cheat detected. Now we're going to go back to the 15th of June 2010 and we're making money. Well, it doesn't say that, but look how our chickens are going up. We're making money. Now we're going to swipe back over here. I'm going to go to the next day, swipe back onto the app. Oh, would you look at that? And 2X was active the whole time. How long do I have to... Let's keep going. Let's see how long we can do this for. Look, we made it. We can finally get to the new egg. This is great. Oh, what the? I hate you. Fucking cock block me. Look, we can finally get to the new egg. Let's fucking go. And now that we're at the egg that I wanted to get to in the first place, all we have to do is go back, set automatically, go back on the app. I don't know if you just saw that, but that was not supposed to happen. And so, yeah, that's how you hack on Egg Inc. Now you can just buy all your upgrades and just enjoy your life in your new farm that you didn't have to pay for. It's basically free money. Like, I don't know how they haven't patched this yet. How all their attempts to patch this have been, like, really shit. But, yeah, it's the easiest thing ever. You just do that and that's all.